Can you hear that okay? You ready? I guess we're gonna play. You don't even know who we are yet.
Who are you?
We're Third Eye Blind. We're weeping in fits and starts, sort of. We don't have a drummer anymore, so. It's called You're So Keen.
Oh,
Were you supposed to rehearse before? Did I mention that already? But I was away on a trip all weekend, visiting ever. I was touring. Oh yeah, we're touring actually. We're touring England. We just got in. Touring Japan. Touring Australia. We just got in. What's next? Pilot on plane. Sex and stuff. We haven't practiced that one enough. Colin's still getting used to saying fornicators too. It's one of the lyrics of the song. Oh, and there's masturbators too, which that's in there too. I don't want to talk about that. So. So I don't know.
I'll play Carol and then I'll play sort of play Carol. He's like that guy.
Oh, I was supposed to say that it doesn't matter if you haven't practiced the song. Oh. You should practice here. And I know you know a lot of songs too. But I mean, you can all practice Fornicators here too, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, I know this song, and then we'll try that song.
All right. Yeah.
But anyways.
You can just not say those words.
And leave them out.
Yeah. We'll know what you mean.
Get a little horn if you're I'm already making so much jokes now because this next song is like not very funny at all. But you can find some jokes in there.
Ready?
I always try not to make this so hard on you. Some things I can't control, though I do what I have to do to get through. We're only half of the life that I used to love, but still I won't let go. Carol, you shoot me down.
This is the hardest side of life. My heart's like a train, it won't ever stop. I'm pulling the reins so tight. I'm so weary. Even my strengths are not wearing thin. It's time to get out. What you say might come true if you were not you, and if I was much better, I don't quite have the voice for inspiration. My face, oh, Carol, you see it.
Greg, you did a show solo in the Middle East one time, right?
Hey.
Probably, you did one there.
Sounds right.
Who's on that bill?
Yeah, who? I did some bakery.
No, I think it was upstairs.
Was it like years?
Greg on drugs.
I think my first one. Was it years and years ago?
Oh god, my brain couldn't be that good.
Okay.
No, but it was really good.
Yeah.
I play lots of country and western. Sounded like this. Well, no one else knows that.
Thank you.
one more. Now I can say I don't take risks with my subject matter. Not really that risky, it's just embarrassing.
CDs, or are you selling them? And you're single, right?
Yeah. I guess. Yeah. Anyone who wants to sell it can sell it. Yeah, we got them. We have a CD.
They're over here.
Oh, yeah, by the way, anybody who's been drinking water tonight, tip your waitress, because, you know, water's free, but, you know.
Service isn't.
Exactly, you know. Yeah, that's tough. Anybody who isn't drinking water or alcohol, tip your waitress, because, you know.
Service is free, but.
Yeah. You
know, water's free, but service isn't.
Yeah. I don't know what they pay waitresses by the hour, but it's less than they pay.
$2.55.
What?
Right.
$2.55, ladies and
gentlemen.
Yeah.
Rip-off. Workers of the world unite.
Waitresses.
Can we get our own? Waitresses of the world.
Hey, Erica, we have people want to contribute for the last song by Greg Jacobs and for Toulouse. So if you want to contribute, Erica will take a couple of dollars from you. Erica, the door person.
With the Deadhead single, which is just another comedy song. But this is a cover of a George Harrison song called Be Here Now, which is also the name of the Oasis album. But we thought we'd do the original now. This is a sitar, by the way.
Thank you.
want to buy something or be on a mailing list, let us know.